close the season, it sort of bookends with music by my teacher, Leonard Bernstein. At our opening concert, we're going to start with the suite from On the Waterfront, which was the only actual film score he wrote specifically for film. And he won, of course, an Academy Award for that in 1954. And that's the film with Marlon Brando, I Could Have Been a Contender. And the film score really, I think, it makes that movie. So we're going to play that in our opening concert. And then we're closing our season with this new re-digitized version of West Side Story, where the music has been taken out so we can actually play live the film score to West Side Story. And I love the score to this, but I'm also, as a native New Yorker, I'm always reminded when I watch those clips from West Side Story, that was filmed around 60th Street, 65th Street, where Lincoln Center now was built, shortly after this movie was filmed in 1956. In the early 60s, that's when Lincoln Center was brought in there. And in addition to Bernstein, of course, as you saw, we have Charlie Chaplin returns. It's almost an annual event now for us to do a Chaplin film. Modern Times will be the feature. For me, Charlie Chaplin is he's one of my real heroes. He was a Renaissance man. Not only did he write, direct, star in all of these films himself, he distributed the films. And he formed a distribution company called United Artists, which still exists today. And he wrote the film scores because he understood. He didn't read or write music, but he would dictate the music to people that would then write and arrange the music for him. But he understood what music could do for film. He was really the first person to understand that. And, of course, we're doing the epic film Alexander Nevsky as well. But throughout the season, you're going to hear music that grew out of films or music that's related to films. Of course, I think it's going to be really exciting to experience Hairspray in a concert version as well. And John Waters, who's a good friend of the BSO and mine, will narrate that. And Jack is going to conduct that.